Norman police are looking to identify this man. It's a blurry picture right there, as you can see, but police say he threatened a staff member at Alcott Middle School earlier this week. Officers say he was driving erratically near the school Monday morning when a staff member asked him to slow down. Police say he then directed threats at the employee before leaving the area. Nobody was hurt during all this, but please contact Norman police if you have any information.